Ocran chemicals. Known criminals have been spotted in the area.
I don't think they're coming back.
I can't believe it's really you.
We're almost there.
Have to get out of here.
Who's that?
You're that hero, Batgirl.
Will you just hold still? Get back here!
I should have done this myself. We'd be done by now.
Welcome back.
You need to find that cryogel and take down Freeze. He killed that scientist just to spite us. And then he got away!
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
In return, Bruce is supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Freeze before he kills anyone else.
Yes! Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryo guns.
Lights out for you. Blind. Mind if I do? found it. I was just getting started.
Maybe I should leave.
No place like it, is there, Mr. Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Just the important things. Sneaking up on your allies, for one. But not how he managed to be in five places at once. I feel like if I look away, everything turns to chaos.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thank you?
Don't thank me yet. Lumentra and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tekka. As long as I got a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
These flowers are gorgeous.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
With this, the sky really is the limit.
Now you can thank me.
Thank you so much, Mr. Fox. I'm dying to try this baby out. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
Whatever I need to do.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
They won't hesitate to take me down. What do you recommend?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
For once, I'm not the one who has to handle the programming. I'll get you those scans, Mr. Fox.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
No flying until the surveillance drones are taken care of? No problem.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then I'll be free to fly back here whenever I need to?
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. Another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Setting the coordinates now.
Copy that.
He's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
Of course. How do you want me to get the data to you?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
So when the drone stops at a station, I can move in. Copy that.
Only drop their shields when they stop in a station. Wait for that moment to scan them. Those drones are only scannable when they're docked. So wait for them to stop, then scan them. And done. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it. Thanks, Mr. Fox.
Stay on your guard in there, Batgirl.
Hero.
We're getting crushed! Lucky for you, I knew not!
Just what I wanted to hear.
You need to step up your game. Great.